comes a new challenger.
Our fighters are pumping themselves up and are raring to go. Who's going to come out on top in this fight?
Fight.
All right, first round. What's going to happen?
This is a good range to test the opponent's reaction to fireballs.
The throw hits. Now the fun begins.
Was well in range to score the throw.
They gotta escape from the corner before the pressure builds up. Player two is going to have a hard time managing their drive now. Can't tech the throw?
Taking stock.
They trade. Tries to keep the pressure on the opponent by zoning with fireballs. Oh, whiff the throw. The grab misses. Okay, creating some space here. Both fighters decide to reset the pace and assess the situation. Goes for a projectile to try and change the pace. Player two has depleted their drive game, but they are still within range to win this round. Both fighters planning something? Moses with the throw, hitting him with a smart stun. Player one takes the round like a thief in the night. What else can they get away with? They both showed their hands a little bit, so they must be thinking of a counter. Player two had a hard time managing their drive gauge last round, and I'm sure they're aware that they need to start adapting. What's their game plan here at this critical stage? Both fighters have plenty of drive to work with, but how they make their approach will be...
Yo, put that away!
Both fighters planning something? Dashes! Super on deck for both fighters. Expect to see some fireworks. This is where smart meter management is going to come into play. Our fighters will need to tread carefully. Both of our combatants are cooking up something. Looks like they both want to stay out of the corner. Come upstairs!
How's this?
A parry? Uses their drive to maximize their damage. Not much meat, them in the air! And they create an opportunity to trap them with a critical arc! Such a smart play to go for in this situation. Fighting back against the odds and giving them a chance to win this. Betting it all on the drive rush. Tries to make something happen with an overdrive arc. They're taking a step back and forward rush. Player two can't use any drive moves. Gotta play it safe. There's a burnout. This is a critical moment. Kisses the fireball. This is the final round. Expect to see some fireworks. Pokes with a kick! Anti-air in the clutch! Ooh, what a smart throw! The low kick hits! Crowns him from above! Maximum drive rush! Bend the meter! Machine gun uppercut!
Okay, here we go!
Ah, genius speed with that throw escape! Turns out perfectly executed! Player 2 was an absolute beast in that match! How is this rematch going to play out? Are we going to witness a blow-up? Rip the slasher out! This fight is just underway. What kind of game plan do they have? Both fighters have plenty of health. Where is this match going to go? What's the play here?
Lots of aggression from both sides. Backs them into the corner. Buy some time by driving them into the corner. Now they can create some big chances to do damage here. This is where things will get interesting as the damage starts to pile up on both fighters.
Projectile to try and change the situation.
Where is their opening?
Air slasher!
Carries to cancel the fire.
Up the damage on that by opting to go for the overdrive. Player two in trouble with
this. This looks like the perfect time to scream at the top of my fucking lungs.
Player two picks up the first round. That'll give them a psychological advantage. Ooh, it looks like they're waiting to see what the opponent wants to do first.
Was looking for that jump attack.
Drive rush to keep it going.
The properties that attacks get from a drive rush make them a great tool for creating chances like that.
Attempts to break the stalemate with the fireball.
You know their fireball game is solid because they're only throwing it when their opponent can't jump them.
Player two in dire straits with burnout. Solid anti-air. A back throw for damage and vital positioning. Player one will look to apply pressure here.
Dragon
side switch in the corner. Pops system will assure you.
Oh, here we go. Player two
can't use any drive. Gotta play it safe. Oh my god, what's gonna happen?
You've gotta be my super art.
I'm dying. Help me.
We're going into the final round tied up. Which fighter has it in them to grind out the win?
Jump!
Clutch, clutch as I air. Ooh, what a smart blow. Dashes up. Ah, genius read with that throw escape. Oh, the back and forth reads are unreal. Tries to act quickly, but whiffs the attack. Parries. Any throw will whiff at that range. Player two, whistle goes to the air. Medium kick into, with a super art to an end. Excellent read. Player two gets the win in a convincing fashion.
Round one. Fight.
Here we go. What are these fighters going to do? Player one pushes the opponent into the corner. Utilizes an overdrive art there to tack on just a little more damage. Player two needs to deal with this burnout. So they break forward to pressure the opponent. Player two doesn't have a lot of drive gauge to play with. Not a good thing. All right, what's coming up next?
Player two needs to hold out until their drive gauge recovers.
This is a critical point of the round.
KO! Player two hits up the always important first round. They'll want to keep the ball rolling.
Okay, they trade hit.
The jump in is denied. Player one will look to apply pressure here.
Big chance here to do some damage if they can keep the corner pressure up.
Jackknife maximum cuts clean through him. Still slugging it out at this range. Blocks it.
We're at a standstill, but we may see an eruption soon.
Length alone. Barely blocks the jump in.
Springs forward with the drive rush.
Not much life left.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
Going for the conclusive kill with that super. What a move.
What?
That chance and takes the round.
What the fuck?
Player two brings it home. Let's see if they can build themselves a streak. Right back into the rematch. We ain't even close to them. Hit them with a stop.
I'm dying.
Boxing.
Help me.
Deal some damage with that quick combo. Decent damage. What's next?
Player one has a slight life lead that they may sit on.
A dangerous range here. You don't want to get jumped on a long recovery move, or you're going to eat tons of damage.
Player one is going to have a hard time managing their drive points.
Somehow pushes back all the way to center stage. All right, what's coming up next?
Player one is in burnout. Drives off the table.
Decides to spend the meter to open,
experiencing burnout. Balance from above.
It's a big gamble and rips out a raw super.
Genius read.
Okay, creating some space here.
Player one, KO. Player two on the board first with the win. They'll want to keep the pressure on. Flies in with a fist to keep the pressure on.
Throws him. What's next?
Their drive rush to keep it going.
The properties that attacks get from a drive rush make them a great tool for creating chances like that.
Dashes forward, hits them with a stopping block. Goes with the safe stuff with that target. There's the impact. Not letting that go unpunished. Both fighters planning something, experiencing burnout.
They decide to take a breather to regroup.
What now? Perfect execution with the anti-air. Oh, the throw connects. Will this super art do anything? Lift him on the
My eye!
Last round, people. Both fighters gotta go all in from this point. Rails them with the Gladius.
You're done.
Hey.
Scuff him. This is gonna hurt. They're taking a step back to slow down the pace.
Out of range. Relatively safe.
Use their shot. Punish.
Oh no!
Amazing! Drop that off! Defend the leader! give up ground. We're so close to the end of the round that it may not matter that both fighters are burned out. They got him anti-air in the butt. They think big time to bust this out. Perfect damage calculation. No doubt about it.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
Safe stuff with that target combo. Player two has the life advantage. There's still a lot of fighting to be had. It's anyone's match. The driving kick whiffs. Are they ready to punish? At this range, many attacks can connect if you stick something out. The neutral game is very important. Knockdown. Heading into the end game now. It's getting tense. Does a good opt for the throw to close it out. Player two picks up the first round. That'll give them a psychological advantage. Goes for a projectile to try and change the pace. Medium kick hits. Goes for the jump in. You can open up chances to do big damage by baiting something out, getting that opening, and then jumping in. Burnout activates. Experiencing burnout. Player two KO. Well, listen, when you're locked in, you're locked in. That was a decisive win. All right, first round. What's going to happen? Getting a punish counter like
that. Happy feet. Combo, combo.
That ain't Falco.
That ain't Falco. Oh!
What's the play here? Player one with the life lead. Can they exploit disadvantage? Player one is in burnout. Drives off the table. Oh, can they survive this badly timed burnout? Player one doesn't have a lot of drive gauge to play with. Not a good thing. This is a huge chance to make a feeling. Player two chases them down. Heading into the end game now. It's getting tense. Brushes off the impact. Burnout activates. And throw ends the round. Player one picks up the first round. That'll give them a psychological advantage. Everything up until now, and everything from here on out, is so vital. Good old slap brushes that off and keeps going. Baits out the attack and gets the punish counter. That's how you force your opponent to do what you want so you can get a punish. Underhand slap. Both fighters planning something? Cool SA meters on deck for both sides. This could be over soon. Oh, what's this? They can't squander this punish counter chance. KO. Here's the final round. The real fight starts now. Ooh, it looks like they're waiting to see what the opponent wants to do first. This is the time to use fireballs to chip away at an opponent. Player two will look to apply pressure. Drives it back, misses. What's that? Knew the throw was coming. Nothing stops this train. Plenty of help. Full gauges. Let's go. Will this super arc do anything?
What?
Hold up. It's
what the fuck?
Pack it up. This match might be over.
That's sumo.
What will they do next? Ooh, the drive is back in for a punish. Amazing. Noticeable life lead. Is a comeback still possible? They gotta go. A jump? Here comes the corner pressure. Well, now that is a punish. Player two, they were sitting.
Beat action.
You need to leave.
See what they try to do here in the first round. Perfect air-to-air. They're on the lookout for jump-ins. Player one pushes the opponent into the corner. What are they thinking? Player one has them legit shook in the corner. Both fighters are sitting on a full drive gauge. This might be prime time to let it rip. Will they use their drive to break through or to turn up the heat? Slips the grab, reads the throw, and shuts it down.
timely side switch there, which will let him go on the attack. Player 2 creates a good corner opportunity. Heading into the end game now, it's getting tense. At this range, many a drive rush to keep it going. Jackknife maximum cuts clean through. Hold your breath, experiencing burnout. Tags him and takes the W. Player 1 on the board first with the win. He'll want to keep the pressure on. Goes for a projectile to try and change the pace. Get right in there. The quarter makes it hard to escape. What'll be the setup here? Big chance here to do some damage if they can keep the corner pressure up. Breaks the block with a throw. That throw will do some good damage. Oh, faints? Super clutch corner switch. Steals back a chance. Blocks the cross up. Good read. Both fighters have a full springs forward with the drive rush. Player 2 will look to apply pressure here. They gotta be careful not to overextend or their opponent might go for a side switch. Shows the lead forward rush. Throws them. Knockout and distant leads to some big damage. Big call to throw connects. They gotta dig down deep here. Wraps it up with a throw. Here's the final round. The real fight starts now.
Final round. Fight.
Nice. This is gonna hurt. Oh my god, they just choked it up. Handle with care. You can't drop drive impacts. They just won't stop switching sides. Crowns them from above. Tries to act quickly, but whiffs the attack. Gotta do better than that. Uses the impact to shave off some of their drive rush. Pumps the brakes on the impact. Medium kick into genius read with that throw escape. Pokes with the kick.
Happy feet. Wombo combo.
That ain't Falco.
That ain't Falco. Oh! 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 Oh!
To that to make sure the opponent walks away with a full plate. Will this decision pay off for them? Neither of them willing to back off here. Gets the jump in. Oh, easy tech. With the life gap opening up. Gets him. Player 2 takes the round like a thief in the night. What else can they get away with? Everything up until now and everything from here on out is so vital. Solid throw tech. Reads the throw and shuts it down. With the without burning out. Our fighters are at a standstill. What's the play here? Experiencing burnout. How will they utilize this? Player 2 in dive. Perfect execution with the anti-air. Avoids getting stuck in the corner somehow. Knocked out and drives it back. Misses. Tries to act quickly but whiffs the attack. Jackknife maximum cuts clean through. Oh man, this is a scary range. Taps him on the toe. They got a hit. Comes off the tank and scores the win. This is the final round. Expect to see some fireworks. Quick medium poke. Close range delivers the pain right to the doorstep. Risk throw is denied. What a read!
Jeez, how can they read each other so well?
Excellent block! With super arts into play, it's really anything to knock them out of the air. They just said, get that jump in out of here. Block that off! Player 1 is in a very good spot now. Ugh, this is a complete shot. Nothing but air! Oh man, this is a forward rush!
Hey, hey, hey!
Player one made some smart moves there. Great game. They're still hungry. Both sides stepping up for the rematch. Dashes.
Goes for the drive rush there. Player two creates a good corner opportunity. Buys some time by driving them into the corner. And now they can create some big chances to do damage here. Throws them to negate the block. Well-timed corner switch. Neither of them willing to back off. Decides to meet them in the air. Goes in on the impact for nothing. Springs forward with the drive rush. Reads their mind and techs the throw. Heading into the charges forward. Player two will have to fight. Burnout activates. They're stunned. All they need to do is get enough damage to finish. KO! Player two hits up the always important first round. They'll want to keep the ball rolling. Oh, says no, delivers the pain right to the doorstep. Rips the slasher out. Early round decisions are so important to set the tone. Projectile to try and change the situation. Fireballs are risky, but if the opponent doesn't jump, they're one of the best ground game tools. Medium kick. Drive gauge management here is going to be vital. Both fighters will have to decide whether they want to go with an all-out offense powered by their drive or play it safe and conservative. Amano grabs him! This move brings a whole new meaning to the last dance. It's the Pas de Deux! What'll happen here? We have Super Archon in there! Last round, people. Both fighters gotta go all in from this point. Immediate jump in. Lifts them with a wrong claw.
No! This will break them!
Player one will look to apply pressure here.
Big gauge lead here.
Perfection!
Oh my god, they just jumped it up!
Jump! Meet them in the air!
What up? Drive rush!
Player two can't win betting it all on the drive rush!
What a finish!
Gotta hand it to both of our fighters. They put on over.
Get ready for history to be made!
Here we go. What are these fighters going to do? Scores a punish counter right off the bat. What a read. The combo's there. Decent damage. What's next? Utilizes an overdrive art there to tack on just a little more damage. Is that a good decision? Sticks the combo. At this range, many attacks can connect if you stick something out. The neutral game is very important. What a clutch side kick there. Now they need to capitalize on this. Capitalizes on every mistake and picks up the perfect KO. Player two sets the tone with that win. Let's see if they can keep it up. Everything up until now, and everything down to the wire. Player one chases them down. Big chance here to do some damage if they can keep the corner pressure up. Still slugging it out at this range. Knockdown and hits him with a stopping bomb. Up into the air off of experiencing burnout. Player two in dire straits with burnout. Going in? Both fighters have a full super meter on deck. The winner will be the one who manages it best. This is where smart meter management is going to come into play. Our fighters will need to tread carefully. Oh, they're in the park distantly to some big damage. Are we gonna see a comeback here? Sit them down with a super. Now that's how you take a round. There it is! They knew it'd be enough. Player two brings it home. Let's see if they can build themselves a streak they're capable of.
Come on. Bring the heat.
Round one. Fight.
All right, first round. What's going to happen? Falls short. The combo's there. What's going to follow the combo? Checking how their opponent reacts to fireball. Ooh, will they hit, whiff, or even charge in? Tricky territory here. Uses this opportunity to really lay into the opponent with a damaging combo. Decent damage. What's next? Solid combo. Takes a trip. Drive rush. Gets in their face. Goes for the drive rush there. Impacts a no-go.
The punish counter gives them a great opening here to do big KO. Player one takes the round like a thief in the night. What else can they get away with? How will they take advantage of everything that's happened up until now? Player one kept their drive gauge topped off through that round and still took the win. Guess they didn't need it. Medium kick hits. You gotta be mindful of reach and jumpings at this range. Drive rush to kick.
Come on, man. And with the local DBC news, LL Cool J with a triumphant comeback. More a solo. But tonight, don't call it a comeback. I've been here for years. I'm rocking my pants. Put suckers in fear. Making the tears rain down like a monsoon. Listen to the bass go boom, explosion. Overpowering, over the competition. I'm towering, wrecking shop. When I drop these lyrics that'll make you call the cops. Don't you dare stare. You better move. Don't ever compare me to the rest that'll all get sliced and diced. Competition's paying the price.
To grind out the win. Who's going to steal this win? Player two didn't rely too much on drive in that last round, but they may be looking to mix things up. Full SA meters on deck for both sides. This could be over soon.
Getting it all with the drive rush.
Connects with the throw. Drive rush. Player one has a big drive game. Kicks out a kick. Gotta do better than that. With the forward rush. Finds the target. Looking to follow up after that target.
Oh, putting the cherry on top.
Uh-oh. This would really tip the scale.
Bet that hurt.
Lands the super. Concord's willing to risk it for the overdrive. They're taking a step back to slow down the pace. Wow, Seth waiting for this opening. Final counter on reaction. Oh, here we go. Oh, huge tank. Nothing stops this train. Jump! Shakes things up with a fire. A lot of pressure building up. The next touch may decide this round. Player one has gotta be feeling good getting the win out of that absolute carnage.
Round one.
They're still hungry. Both sides stepping up for the rematch.
Hey, hey, hey.
Nails it. Player two needs to use the threat of the corner here. Keeping them in the corner will only produce more damage opportunities. Fireball from very long. What's next? Denying them a breather there with a long-range fireball. They get the distance they want. Let's see their approach. Throws them to negate the block. Nails the anti-air. Their life is looking critical, and they can't rely too much on drive either. Taking stock. Heading into the end game now. It's getting tense.
Ah, burnout activates.
It's turned into a driveless fight.
KO.
Player one takes the round like a thief in the night. What else can they get away with? They've piled up the knowledge. Now, how are they going to use it? Rushes that off and keeps going. Drive rush to keep it going. Player one did a great job of maintaining their drive gauge during that last round. It's going to be even more important in this next round to keep that up to help strengthen their ground game. Projectile to try and change the situation. You know their fireball game is solid because they're only throwing it when their opponent can't jump them. They return to center stage. You've got to be mindful of reach and jump-ins at this range. Manages to block the jump-in attack. Blocking a jump-in attack means you're at a disadvantage, so they should be looking to anti-air instead. Rips the slash around. Midway through the round, expect to see our fighters settle into their groove. Still lots of time left in this fight. Max SA gauges. Unbelievable springs forward with the drive rush. Connects with the throw. Player one. Oh my god, they just took it up. Life lead is perfect.
Happy feet. Wombo combo.
That ain't Falco.
Oh!
Use any drive. Genius read with that throw escape. little bit of drive and doesn't touch his throw. Player one brings it home. Let's see if they can kill. We're in for something special right here, right now.
Beginning.
Round one. Fight.
Let's see what they try to do here in the first round. Tries to bait him with the projectile. The throw hits. Now the fun begins. Steps in for the throw. Lots of aggression from both sides. Player two has the life lead. Knockdown. No good on time. Player one is going to have a hard time managing their drive now. Impacts and no go. You can block impacts, but you're going to lose some drive gauge when you do. Player one needs to deal with this burnout. Heading into the end game now, it's getting tense. Takes a trip. This is a huge chance to make a peek, and the throw ends the round. Player two on the board first with a win. They'll want to keep the pressure on. They both showed their hands a little bit, so they must be thinking of a counter. Player two had an impressive round while managing their drive gauge. They'll want to carry that momentum into the next round. Hopes with a medium kick. Drive gauge management here is going to be vital. These overdrive arts give moves a big power boost at the cost of using some of the drive gauge, so meter management is vital. Gotta be careful not to whip at this range. Hit them with a stopping bomb. They can't squander this punish counter chance. Both fighters planning something? Both of our
happy feet! Combo combo!
That ain't Falco!
That ain't Falco! Oh! 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 Oh!
That was a clinic on how a solid neutral game wins matches. How is this rematch going to play out? Are we going to witness a blow up here? Medium kick hit. Checks with the projectile. Okay, we're in the early stages of the round. Player one pushes the opponent into the corner. Buys some time by driving them into the corner. And now they can create some big chances to do damage here. Holds out with the block. Very solid corner switch. This is the range where things get messy. Can they utilize their reach or bait each other out? Blocks the ambiguous cross-up. Big low reaching heavy. Surprises him with a drive rush. Overhead. Good job blocking the jumping. They're showing us just how patient they can be. Life lead opens up. Medium kick hit gets him. Player one takes the round like a thief in the night. What else can they get away with? From up above. Overdrive cannon spike. Jumps up. Still slugging it out at this range. Took him to the corner in a flash. They've got nowhere to run now that they're in the corner. Which way are you gonna block? Going in? They just won't stop switching sides. Dashes up. One chance here, make drive run to low heavy connected. Player one took no time to finish that fight. Right back into the rematch. We ain't even close to done yet. The throw misses. Player two has the life lead. They've got a small life lead, but it's not over. Player two creates a good corner opportunity. We've reached the midway point of the round, and both fighters are at about even money. We're close to the point where one mistake could end the round.
Spends the gauge for the drive reversal.
All right, what's coming up next?
Plenty of space between the fighters. What will be their approach?
Hey!
Connects with medium kick. Rips the slasher out.
Drive rush to keep it going. Closing moments of the match. One hit, experiencing burnout. Player two has completely used all of their drive game, but they
in there.
Player two hits up the always important first round. They'll want to keep the ball rolling. They've piled up the numbers.
Come on, man.
And with the local DBC news, LL Cool J with a triumphant comeback. More so, but tonight,
don't call it a comeback. I've been here for years.